I usually find dips being one of the harder movements, but I'd say one of the better ones to do once you're actually warmed up. I'm hoping to have cake with this little tiny trophy named Eugene Sandow. That's all I freaking think about right now, is holding that trophy and it actually being mine. Jay actually offered to loan me one of his just so I could see what it would feel like to have one. I told him, nah, it's cool. You keep that one. I'm gonna have my own.